happening now. Soros just admitted defeat by Amy Moreno for TruthFeedNews.com. The communist billionaire who has done everything within his power to help Democrats destroy this country has admitted defeat. George Soros told the Washington Post that he was shocked by President Trump's election and that everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. From the Daily Caller, George Soros recently lamented the rise of President Trump and anti-establishment parties across the globe, saying everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. Soros made the comment in an interview with the Washington Post published Saturday. He also said that he did not expect Trump's election, saying, apparently I was living in my own bubble. The activist billionaire also made the bizarre claim that President Trump would be willing to destroy the world. Yeah, right. Soros has become known for using his immense wealth to influence politics in the United States and around the world. He pushes for liberal values and has supported refugee resettlement and was a major supporter of Hillary Clinton in 2016. Well, this is amazing news. He admitted defeat, but I'd like to see some charges pressed against him on something, if any attorney can get something, because this guy was trouble from day one, Soros. You know, he was born to destroy. He was the one born to destroy this this earth the way we know it, this world the way we know it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below, and again, thank you so much for watching.